Hey guys, welcome to another Relic Draw. Thank you to everyone on my Facebook page saying to get well and stuff. Yeah, I still am really, really sick, and you probably can hear it in my voice. I'm like pretty much dying. I've been in bed for quite a few days. And there's a donation by... is it Ixion? The Pokemon? I don't think it's spelled the same way, but maybe it's the same pronunciation. He says, long live FFRK, greetings from Canada. I don't know if this game will last forever. I can't imagine it lasting forever. Because there's only a limited amount of Final Fantasy they can do. I don't know, maybe they'll kind of hold it off or repeat some or something like that. Maybe they can make it last forever. I don't know, we'll see. But thank you so much for the $3 donation. I really, really appreciate it. And let's get to the relic draws. We'll first do the 100 gem relic draw, but first we'll have to go through the relics, don't we? So the first one, Cutting Trigger. I don't think it was called Cutting Trigger. I thought it was called something else. I'm pretty sure it's called something else. I don't know. Deal 4 consecutive physical attacks to one target. Unfortunately, it's just the one target, unlike Cloud's 3 targets and its AoE. But still pretty good. I like it. 135 attack. Very sexy Gunblade. Everyone will want this one. Hyperion Cyphers. Deal physical damage to all targets and sometimes paralyze them. Not too bad for an AoE. I don't think there's an AoE which can paralyze all targets just yet. So it's pretty good as well. Valiant, you probably saw before. If you don't have gun, then yeah, it's pretty good. Valkyrie, again, this one's actually pretty good. It's 3 Thundara strikes, I think. So yeah, it's pretty decent and it is a throwing one, so you can equip it on Hope and people like that. So let's get to it. 100 gem relic draw, go. Mog, it's been a while. Yummy. Another 3. So nice these 3s, isn't it? Okay, because of Ixion's donation and Mega Kid Kazma's donation, of course, we are gonna do 11 draw. I'm pretty nervous for this. I probably wouldn't have done it if I didn't get the donation, so thank you so much to both of them. I really appreciate it, and let's do it. This for you guys. Ugh, I'm so freaking nervous. I haven't done this in so long. Mog, please. It's been so long since you've given me a 5-star. Ooh, 2 generics and 1 soul break. At least it's 3. Okay, we'll skip all the 3s and then move on to the 4s. We got a jacket, Final Fantasy 6. Another Final Fantasy 12 one, I believe. I forgot one on this one. Forgot. No, I actually got one of those. Final Fantasy 10. Ooh, a Final Fantasy 8 glove. I can use it with Zell. We got Renoa's. Not too bad though. I like that draw. We didn't get Squall's one, but we have another chance in the Super Soul Break. So thank you so much to all of you which donated, and thank you for watching. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.